మా ఈవెంట్కి వచ్చిన అందరికీ నమస్కారం. ఐఎమ్ ధృవిక ధనపాల్. నేను ఒక కేరళ అమ్మాయిని. నాకు తెలుగు బాగా తెలియదు. నా మాట్లాడేటప్పుడు ఏదైనా తప్పు వస్తే క్షమించండి. నేను మలయాళం మూవీస్లో చైల్డ్ ఆర్టిస్ట్గా యాక్ట్ చేశాను. హీరోయిన్గా ఇది నా డిబట్ మూవీ. అండ్ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు థ్యాంక్ మై డైరెక్టర్ క్రాంతి సార్, వలజా క్రాంతి సార్, ఫర్ ట్రస్టింగ్ మీ అండ్ గివన్ మీ ద బ్యూటిఫుల్ క్యారెక్టర్. And he helps me so much for learning Telugu dialogues. Thank you so much, sir. And I also want to thank our movie team and my co-actor Vidarchi. Thank you. And my sincere thanks to our movie producers Valaja Gauri Amma and Ramesh Varathu sir for the support. And special thanks to Prakash Ra sir. Sorry, ikkada ledu. Sir Prakash Ra sir for coming to inaugurate and support for our movie. And I'm blessed to have you all here in this day, sir. Thank you so much. And I really enjoyed our movie set, and we all worked like a family. I am very lucky to have an extended family here. Munichandra Appa, Gauri Amma, Kishore Ji, Krandi sir, Vidarth Ji, Usha Kanumaka, Panju. Thanks for all your support and love. And thanks so much to my parents. The reason I stand in this platform today is because of their support. Thank you so much, Appa and Amma. And the important thing, my cinema first look poster kosam, meerandaru ichina love and support ki a special thanks. Love you everyone. And we are very confident about the movie, Bhagat Singh Nagar. And I'm very blessed to have a challenging character in my debut movie. And I'm promising you all that our movie will give you a great surprise. And I'm very confident you will make our movie 100% successful. And so please keep loving me and bless me to reach my goal. And meet you soon, and we are coming to you. Thanks for supporting us and made our in this event successful in this pandemic situation. And the important thing is your safety, so stay safe. Love you everyone, and thank you so much.
Sita Ram Raju, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, they are my heroes.
Mankind concerns me.